Do me a favor, will you? Thank your mother for me. She passed her genes down to you in all the right places.
Touch me again, and you're gonna need another wooden hand.
Ash Williams is the everyman. He's your neighbor who knows nothing. He's no special skills. He's not interested in saving the world.
He's lazy. He's a blowhard.
He's selfish, you know, egotistical.
Looking good.
He's perfectly happy living in his trailer and having the ladies over.
Due to his own foolery, he calls back the evil dead, and he has to resume the journey that he was on 30-plus years ago.
Evil has found me.
You fought this thing before. Maybe you just gotta finish what you started.
Pablo is Ash's buddy. We work at the Value Stop together. He idolizes Ash because he needs something to believe in.
I'm in.
Ash and Pablo, it's very sidekicky. He's sort of a mentor and a tormentor.
All right, look, if I get this done quick enough, we might have time to stop for churros. And look, that's not a racist thing, Pablo. That's just a great dessert.
You know I'm not Mexican, right?
Kelly is this sarcastic, tough, quick-witted, loyal friend to Pablo.
She's really the brains behind the operation.
At heart, I'm a lone wolf.
A lone wolf.
Exactly.
But she's definitely a badass in the making. Go back to hell!
It's a very tight threesome, and they have a vendetta to rid the Earth of evil, and they're gonna do it one creature at a time.
We know who you are!
Amanda Fisher, she's a cop, Michigan State Police.
She's seen some things, and nobody's believing her.
She wants the truth. She wants to know what she saw was real.
And until she gets the answer, she's very much on the hunt.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new best friend. Ruby is a very mysterious figure. We don't know where she's come from. It's as if she's appeared out of nowhere, but she has a powerful obsession with Ash Williams.
Ash was here, wasn't he?
Go to hell. Men will talk.
I think we'll talk here.
In this sequel to the franchise, we see Ash own up to the hero that he's supposed to be.
Let's tango, bitch!
Ash versus Evil Dead is gonna be the wildest ride you've ever taken.
Mommy should have taught you to knock.